back with another one. Give you a little look at a little tour of the back of it. Not sure what this door is, but I will find out when I get in there. We will find out. Walk out extra wide to give y'all that walking up the step feel. What is that? Some of you already know what that is. And for the ones that don't know, it's nice on the porch. Nice porch view. Alright. That's enough of that. I figure we go in. Okay, welcome to the channel. I forgot to shut the door good. As I said, welcome to the channel. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe and check out the rest of my videos. Let's take care of this island while I'm here. Never can complain about counter space. You can, but it won't be accurate. See what this pantry got to offer. Ooh, large. You can tell by the sound of my voice. Large pantry. Ooh, there we go. Here we go. Large. for those who care about that. Remember, these are models. Just to give you an idea of what the home can be turned into. You know, to look at the living room from a different view. So you guys have to envision what it would be like with the features and fixtures and carpet and flooring and wall textures and backsplash, etc. What you will want. Since we're going straight ahead, let's tackle that mudroom. Yeah, I guess this is what that, utility room. At the same time, okay, we're gonna hit bedroom number one. Uh-oh, guys, got some bad news. Here it comes. Oh my God, there's a vent in the floor. For those who's wondering, why do you say that? Trust me, I read the comments for the ones who make a sensible request. I try to accommodate it. And the ones that don't, I don't. First bathroom, hallway bathroom. Still a nice place though. Vent in the floor or no vent. Think I wasn't gonna go in there and get that shower better than this? Then you haven't been watching my show long. Watch my videos. Okay. That's enough of this bathroom. Going to bedroom number two. Which appears to be much bigger. appears to have an extra door. We're gonna check out what that is. We know. If I was like, oh, what is that? It's not really a door to anything. It's a utility door. Okay. Let's venture on. And because of this layout, you pretty much know where we're going. And for any reason you're confused, we are now in the master. Okay. Not a bad closet. Is it a light so I can give y'all a better view? No. No light. What is a bigger closet? Okay. What kind of flooring? There you go. That's wood if you can't pick it up. Let me give you a different angle of the room. Very nice, in my opinion, but not the best I've seen. Again, if you're new to this channel, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more content to come. And this will conclude this video. Be sure to follow me on Facebook at Mobile Home Trends. That's Mobile Home Trends. The link will be in the description. Okay? And have a nice day or evening or whenever you're watching this. I'm out.